your queen behind this.
Your Majesty?
Assassins attacked me. Francis saved my life, but now he is dead. And there is only one person I can think of who wants to be eliminated.
Elizabeth has no motive.
You said that she was impulsive. You said that she was vindictive. Maybe this is revenge for all of the times I've outwitted her.
You gave her what she wanted when you signed the accord.
The only way I am no longer a threat to Elizabeth is if I am gone!
She is not behind this!
Was Francis an intended victim too? Is she trying to destroy my alliance with France? Is that it?
I know you need someone to blame right now, but Elizabeth would never order the death of another monarch for fear that someone would dare to kill her. It's not a precedent she once set.
She supported Condé's attack.
She supported the coup, but what happened to Francis after that was up to the French. Don't do anything rash.
I have been left with nothing. I will take back what is mine. If you want to stop me, you'll have to kill me.
That doesn't change anything. You signed that accord.
It is your word against mine. England has taken enough from me this day.